Large crowds often gathered around Jesus to simply be near him, to hear his teachings, or to observe his miracles. It was now time for the Jewish Passover, and again, Jesus was surrounded by a large host of devoted followers. As he prepared to enter Jerusalem for the holy festival, the people shouted their praise for all they had witnessed through him. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna! Blessed is the King of Israel. Defiant religious leaders said to Jesus, "Teacher, rebuke your disciples. Tell them to silence their voices." But Jesus responded, "I tell you this, if they keep quiet, the very rocks themselves will cry out in praise."